Hello and welcome back, and in this video I will tell you about SurgeGraph. This is a perfect tool for finding keywords and for ranking high. So as they say on their website, you are key to high rankings, to instant visibility and to unstoppable traffic. So you can find perfect low-hanging fruits with keyword research, and keywords are actually important. And keywords are important because your website can show up when people search something in specific or something which is related to your website or to what you are selling or what or to what you are writing about, so on and so forth. That's why it increases your chances to be shown up in the search. In addition to SEO, if you actually rely on that as well. So you can write and optimize ranking content with Semantic Writer, strategize content to target the right audience with Planner, maximize search efficiency with bulk keyword research, and I will show you right now how you can use it and what exactly you get in your research, what becomes important and valuable. So this is my personal cabinet where I can do whatever I need with a keyword research. I can get all the important information about the keywords that I'm searching, and they are the volume, then the KD, the difficulty of the ranking for a particular keyword. Then the opportunity score tells you the keywords you should prioritize in the list. It analyzes different parameters, but actually it gives you the picture of how good this keyword is. Then the cost per click. And you have competition. It shows how competitive a keyword is on Google Ads. So actually, these are the main parameters that you can get out of here. And what is cool about SurgeGraph is that you can you can filter whatever parameter you need to have in specific, like the minimum amount or the maximum amount, to have the most exact and the most precise result, which can help the most. I can actually filter the search volume, for example, 500 maximum. Okay, that's fine. Keyword difficulty, let it be 80 max, and I think it's good. Let's go. So, and here it is. So the filter is applied and I have the results. So having your keywords chosen very precisely is important because your website can show up when people type a specific word or a word combination, and you can be right there on the top for them to go and buy whatever you offer, or mainly like what product or service you offer to people. And and there are different ways how to do this, and of course you can pay Google to show your web page in the results for specific keywords, and this is actually this column, and you can see how much it costs. So for example, earphones versus headphones, the volume of search, the current monthly search volume is 880, and the price, the cost per click of the keyword is $5. And the competition is super good. So this is actually a nice thing to use. And the opportunity score actually is 54. So this is a high opportunity. And I will choose this keyword. And What are actually other parameters, what they could mean? So keyword difficulty is actually about the competition, and it's the competition about backlinks, and it means, so when it's like going to the maximum, to like 100, it means that many of the top ranking pages have lots of links from other websites, because backlinks are an important ranking factor, and it would be hard to outrank the other pages without getting lots of high quality links. That's why it's good to use something in between. So what else? Actually, I like this one as well, Apple AirPods Max. I will also choose this. And actually, I'm good with that. Then there is a SERP analyzer. You can actually choose what type of search you need, and you see the results on the graph. Readability or a keyword density. So it's actually up to you. And a very beautiful thing right here is called topics. For my phrase, earphones versus headphones, I have 51 topics, and they are all grouped into different categories, and within this subgroup you have even other keywords. I can actually check AirPods, right? AirPods Pro 2020, AirPods Max, and let's choose AirPods first generation, right? Medium difficulty, a high opportunity, the cost per click is 43 cents. So let's have it. So so what I do here, I create a new project and I name it earphones. And I add these keywords to the project. This is a keyword mapper where I have my chosen keywords, and I can connect them to specific pages and see the results in particular. This is a nice tool within search SurgeGraph, and you can use it. And that's actually that for today. Thank you very much for watching this video. I wish you good luck, and I will see you very soon. Bye bye.